Well, here we go with attempt number two, fishing out here at Russell Island. Plan today is to head up to the pin. So that's Stratty. Just follow Stratty straight down. Tide's coming in after we've had a look around the pin. Not doing any good, nothing's happening. We'll come back up here and fish these banks for flathead. Should be good. Taylor. Tide's here running out pretty quick at the moment. Seems to be a bit of bait holding on this point over here, so might go have a flick there. Did see something run through it just before. Is he on? Yes, he's on. Get to see what he is at least. Grim. Yeah, good little grim. nice. Little brim on the tango shad. They're going again. Must be a few fish about. I swapped away from the tango shad, the first cast with the Daiwa, and I think I might have hooked a little tailor. Yep, another little tailor. He'll be legal. Two tailor for the day. I'll just get back in there and have another flick because I think these guys are busting up on the little white bait that's in there. Oh yep, another one. That's awesome. Doesn't realize he's hooked yet. I'll have to measure that one, he looks a little bit smaller. Jesus, psycho fish, just predators. Oh, flatty. Thought this one was fighting a bit different. Beautiful dusky. Nice. Three tailor and a flatty now. Measure him and see if he's legal. You are in, big fella. You are 42, 43, and you're coming home for dinner. Sure, may have a fish on. No, went through a weird bed. One because it was knocking around too. Good, all good. Bit of a change of pace now, just gonna have a bit of a troll around. Some flathead come into a bank here back near the boat ramp and see how we go. Got both the double clutches out. Fingers crossed. Yes, another little floody. Some flathead on here. My GoPro's failed. Don't know what's going on there. This floody just went berserk on the surface. God, I don't want to lose him. I think he's a really good fish. Right here next to the boat. We get a look at him. Here he is. Oh, it's a big flatty. Big flatty. Ooh. I'm just going to play this one for as long as I can, because I really want to land there. There's a big fish. And of course, my GoPro fails when I hook a big fish. Not happy. No way she's done catch, she says.
heart-wrenching stuff here, guys. Good fish. Did it head around? Saw the net and ran that time. Yes! Oh my god! What a donkey! Wow! Oh man, that's my PB for sure. She is a big girl. Okay. Oh, that is awesome. Alright, I'm gonna get her on the brag mat. Just so I can sit, get some photos. Well, that is one big fish. It's going to be right up there, guys. Right up there. Okay. Put her on the measure. She is just short 76, just over 75. Just got a real one, boys. Just got a real one. 75 and a half. But she is huge, big, thick fish. Woo! This will be my PB.